Welcome, welcome! So glad you could make it. Now, haven't we met already? Huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations! Huh? You all now have jobs in a startup. This is it! Trevor Phillips Industries! Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores, huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vagos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our guys do pickup and trash trucks, and so are you. Then, we're gonna be sneaking in to the backyard of the lost MCs. Oh, and then we're gonna take their meds that they've stashed in something. So, there we have it. We're gonna get the meds, we're gonna get the pills, we're gonna get the cocaine, or we could get the pills, the meds, the cocaine, fucking whatever! You're gonna get it, you're gonna bring it to Ron, and then we're gonna fucking get moving!
Stabilizer. So, well, off El Perro. This is good. You are inbound. We need you to coordinate your attack from above and below, okay? Now when you're on board, clear the boat and get all the packages from the cabins and below deck.
Get back! What you got? Ah, 10-year mandatory minimum and maybe a felony murder. Okay. That's perfect. Now just leave it there. Now, if you're asked, under interrogation, I wasn't here. Unless it's Trevor who's interrogating, in which case, I was very much here.
starts nice and early when you're probably still up and wired enough to work. No one's gonna search you when you're carrying around a dripping bag of mystery meat. And, you know, people throw out the weirdest things. Like Ron here, he got thrown out by his wife, left in the street. Then I picked him up and found a use for him. Well, maybe I found a use for him before he got thrown out, and that was part of the reason it happened. She's a drug prohibitionist, Ron. She's on the wrong side of history, but let's not sweat the details. Get us those bags, all right? Tell him, Ron.
Oh, yeah! So, the trash trucks get used by the Vagos for their collection runs. The security guards are their people, so I'm immune him.
Yeah, take him out before you take the truck, all right? There's gonna be quite a few of them, you know, so get ready for a fight.
On 4-Up Drive. They're stashing Molly pills in trash bags. Pick them up like you're on a normal trash collection run. Collect the bags and throw them in the compactor and move on to the next one. I haven't seen any Vagos, have you? I'm getting kinda nervous. Let's hope back there was an isolated incident. Now pick up these bags and let's move on!
Hey,
sure they're not following you? You see, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. I'll keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it.
just so plain adjusted.
But I went to a therapist one time, and that lady played the same game as you do. The appointment would start. I'd come in, take a seat on the couch, and she'd sit there. Total silence, like a rock, with glasses and a scribbly little pen. But I was too smart then, and I am too smart now.
I'm not falling for it.
No, ma'am! What right do you got to sit there and ask me about my mom? With your eyes, or your ears? You're the pervert with those thoughts. A man can love his mother without loving his mother. One day she'll need me, and when she does... All right! End of story, you sick freak! Ah! Breathe! Where the hell are you? I got bored of waiting. Pick up the guns and get in the boat. I got moored out back. Shores to the Lost's camp at Stab City.
Close.
say my...
Hey, the Lost, right? I mean, those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. But what I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Ha-ha-ha! Mollus. Okay. It's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it.
professional, pal. We're trying to raise money for this venture. We don't have much in the way of assets. It's all about the people, Ron. The investors' capital for human capital. And yours ain't worth very much. Thank fuck this Series 8 funding is mostly gonna be stolen. stuff in not very long. Move.
I'm here. They set up roadblocks. Get that gun on the pickup pointed front if it ain't already.
They'll be getting their idiotic people to block the road. Power through them and get back to Ron.
that grass like 10 minutes ago. That's some good dope. Yeah, I used to smoke when I was in college. Man, that was some far out times. Now I, hit the ice. I take apart a radio and I masturbate till dawn. Trevor calls it maturity. Anyway, I'll get this unloaded. But unless any of you want to get down with Tina, no?
Regular income stream.
territories and R&D. We'll get some publicity, build the brand, we'll talk at some conferences, we'll float, and then we'll try and appease the whims of our shareholders until the end of time. How's that sound? Yeah! Let's go! There should be a few semis at the farm. Some are faster than others. Choose one, hook it up to the tanker, and haul out of there. Oh, yeah, I should say the O'Neills don't take kindly to visitors. You there yet? Water, you slow! You want something done right, do it yourself. Ain't that what they say? Note to self, do more myself. Okay, so the O'Neills have this tanker of meth juice at their farm. Chef tells me he can use it to start a cooking operation at the gas station. So, you're gonna get it and bring it to Chef.
What the fuck? ourselves up. How about that? Much as I want the O'Neill's tanker sitting right here, I'm gonna empty it quick and get out of here and sell it for scrap. Okay, we're good. Get lost. I'll dump the rig. Bye. Go, go, go.
this is bad. This is very, very, very bad. I shouldn't be here. See, I should be with Trevor or at the airport. Now, someone, I'm not saying who. Well, anyway, it's not my place to question leadership decisions. But someone may have told the Vagos and the Ballas and the frat boys and the Lost and the O'Neills, told them all where their stuff is. If you want to get paid, I'd get over there, quick. Now I got to. Don't let him kill him.
The anticipation is always worse.
And remember this, people. You're not just fighting for me. You're not just fighting for TP Industries. You're fighting for the little people, the dreamers and the scammers. All the people that gotta kill and steal to get ahead, okay? The real people. Good crew. How you doing over there, huh? I hope you wore your waders, because by the end of this, you're gonna be waiting. waist deep in gristle, or you're gonna be dead. Ain't nothing here for you, Ballas. Fuck off.
Kid, you ain't ready for this.
Holy fuck!
just ahead there, by the house.
Change of subordinate. Now he's been loyal. Loyalty gets rewarded. First thing I do is cut in Ron. Then I put something in Brad's commissary. After you're paid, of course. This is the start of...
Oh, nice one, friends. Nice one, huh? TPI on our way. We are on our way. Oh, thank you, people. Thank you. Great work. Really great.
Here is what I promised you. A little advance from my earnings.
You gotta speculate to accumulate. Now we've done the speculation. Soon, we'll do the accumulation. Very soon, all right? Now let's get the hell out of here, all right? I got the buyer coming through. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Hey,
be cool with that money. Only buy superficial crop and superficial people.
Who are you?
I'm Impotent Rage.
You can't be Impotent Rage, because I'm Impotent Rage!
Yes, but...
I will deal with you later.
Hey! My brother! Yo, it's Phil. It's good to meet you, finally.
Hey.
Trevor, ain't it?
Are we gonna do this, or are we gonna have a circle jerk, or both?
Whatever you want, man. You got the drugs?
Yeah, if you came for what you ordered. Yeah, I have them.
Good. Can I see?
Can I see the money?
Yeah, got it. Here. All right. So, Trevor, there is the money. Hand me the cocaine first.
What?
The cocaine you are selling me.
Excuse me?
Are you selling me cocaine, Mr. Phillips?
Why do you keep saying that? Hmm? And how is it that you know my name?
Fucking narc!
You are under arrest for trespassing.
Get away!
Fuck! Sakes!
Oh my God!
Asshole!